ones where you have to mark the anchors with a marker, huh? 8,000 XP, damn. Mike, are you there or not, bud?
Are you in factory?
Yeah, but I'll be right now.
Okay, I wasn't sure. So I'm not either.
I'm going in. Buddy's looty, bud.
Yeah, I just made it up. It's right.
Oh, bar only,
What
they
was
didn't
it again?
rush us. Oh,
Me?
wait. Where did I enter? What am I doing?
I'm gonna get a car med kit.
Kinda like that.
Hey, I got your shotgun, so.
Okay.
Oh, 37K to insure. Oh, okay, well, I won't insure your shotgun. I'm 30K, fuck it. Emin, check me out, bro.
Oh my God.
This is what that guy was wearing.
Really?
Rig on, yeah, he had a different rig on, but he had that armor, the helmet, the headset, and the gun.
Did you have that
Paying it.
gun?
He had the gun, yeah. I
Oh
didn't
my
even
God.
change anything, so I'm paying it forward, bro.
Dude, it was totally worth it.
Yeah.
How come you got fucked, eh?
Yeah, he's chapped, bro.
The ultimate bait tactic.
Yeah. Intentional, but it fucking yeah, you just hopped over and then I heard you and I was like, fuck. And I killed him, he was reloading, so. Ultimate, the master baiters.
Mike, Mike, you here?
Listening to Spotify, so he's gonna hop on Twitch, I bet.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yo.
I'm just
Are
figuring
you
out
on
my
Twitch?
stream.
Hey, you gotta get rid of these 30-second ads, man. He sold out.
30-second
Just
what?
kidding, Mike. These 30-second ads.
Oh, fuck. I don't know. I didn't do them.
No, I'm joking, man. Make that bread, bro.
I didn't know it says a pre-roll ad.
For Scream, just unskippable 30-seconder.
Oh yeah, that's not me then.
Was you? You're.
Man, this is so fucked up. My sound is so fucked up right now. Bum, bum. Yeah, that's
Whoa,
right.
my hands are all dirty.
Yeah,
Shit.
there's the one where the scabs rush us.
All right.
guys saw the should hit the armor. This guy had armor, bro.
Fuck.
I mean, like, two fucking...
Can you guys hear me?
Literally, it's 2.8 durability.
Mike?
Ooh, magnum buckshot. No. So let's go.
I never felt before.
Check beside us.
See if Tequila's there.
Oh.
Tequila.
Tequila.
It'll kill ya. Yeah, all's clear.
Two in the basement. Wanna come help me kill him?
Yeah.
Okay. Super bait, feel... ready?
Hey,
hold on.
Wow.
I need to go to Meg. You wanna bait it?
Baiting?
Might have to quit.
Oh, they left. They're scared.
Dude, I keep fucking pressing R. Fuck.
One shell and they run.
Coming to you live. What are you guys doing? Are you in a battle?
We are in a battle for the ages. I'm just doing a fact.
Nah, I can't hear you guys. Oh. You there? What the hell did I do, man? I can barely hear you. Fucking Windows 11, I tell ya. The power of my...
No, it was a headshot. M995. What the hell's that? 556. Scared the fuck out of me, dude.
Here's the four bomb. Taking the stairs super. I should have saved the nade, bro. If I naded that, then it would have been sick. I didn't kill you.
Raddiest of the raddest. Mike, you there?
Hey, yeah, I'm here. You guys hopping off, or?
No. I'm not.
Play a couple matches. Maybe one or two raids.
Holy fuck, that was a nightmare.
What's that?
Just my sound settings, man.
I'll go scav factory and then do a MC somewhere else. Get interchange or something. Then go to bed.
Alright.
What do you sorry, you wanna do scav interchange?
Scav factory and then interchange PMC.
PMC? Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Two. I'm in the lab.
Bum 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 bum. Are you eating chips over there?
Hmm?
Hello?
Hello? Ooh.
Bum bum.
I don't see Michael.
Oh, me either.
Hmm?
You in here?
Oh, sorry.
Going through your
I was
stash.
On interchange for some reason. I was in on interchange.
On a scav?
Ah, because we were talking about interchange and just fucking. No, I'm there.
Okay, just a sec. There you are. You guys ready for this?
Y'all ready for this?
Y'all ready for this? Yeah. Oh yeah. It's the most relaxed I've been all day.
I'll just wait until you get in the factory.
Yeah, I'm already in. Where are you guys at?
I'm not in.
Is that you here, Brett?
Man.
Someone's talking.
I'm in that camping spot. Which in a box right now.
I'm underneath.
I'm underneath too.
Okay, don't shoot me. I'm by
you
the blue.
Me,
no. I am. I've got like a long rifle. It's like a. Just a military
yeah.
cap on.
Did anybody got shot? Yeah, there's player scouts on me, but.
Wait, where are you?
I'm up top. Mike, you said you're down below?
Yep, coming down. Oh shit. Is that by you?
Oh, that's the building.
Should I go away from it?
I'm coming to you.
Okay.
Where are you?
I don't know. I don't know the underground very well.
Hear me running?
Yeah, someone's running
yeah,
above me.
Come to underground.
Do you mind turn around?
Yeah. That's me.
Shoot yourself in the butt, I
wonder. Fuck it, you probably could, eh?
Don't shoot me. I'm coming.
Go home. Oh, dude, you look like a crackhead.
You do.
He does, doesn't he? Hey, man, you got any rocks? Okay, where are we gonna push? Sorry. Gate 3 and window and bunker door is what I got for extracts.
Hit bunker. Bunker? Fuck, we'll hit windows or... Oh, I said bunker.
Yeah, I'm going with you. I'm right behind you. You with us, Brett?
Yeah.
Okay.
Behind you. Behind you, Brett. It's fine.
Wait, you going that
Maybe
way now?
Maybe we should go this... Yeah, sorry. This is the... Brett went the way I'm going to go. Then we cut through... Whoa. Like, we'll hit the side door.
Okay.
One where you
killed. Where are you guys trying to go?
I don't know.
Where door where Mike killed that guy.
Oh, someone's to our right. Yeah, right up there to the right, Mike.
Hear them in the stairs.
Yeah.
The door where you killed him, Mike.
Yeah, up top. There's a guy up top. There's a guy up top. Top floor. He just.
You guys on the stairs?
No, he was up the stairs. I saw him through that little hole on the third floor. They're going to the extract, I think. To the window. Oh, someone's to my left.
Who's that?
No, never mind. Maybe who's it was just cat? You.
Okay, I'm entering the building.
Yep. I'm coming in from the left.
There's a guy to the left. That's a scab.
I'm coming up the stairs. Super loud.
Are you looting the box? Must be a player scab.
That's me.
Is that you?
Yeah, that's me at the top of the stairs, but someone's up here. I think there's somebody outside there. He's up to the right. Oh, there's someone down there, dude. Is that players? Should I stop talking?
Player scab, I think.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dude, look at this loot job.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, man. Whoa. You take everything? Just kick the door in. Wait, what the hell was that? Oh.
Back Why can't we pick up these helmets, bro?
I don't know.
I got one.
He's gotta get like perfect time.
Lots of dead bodies. I don't have an extract here.
You don't have a window?
Two, I see three guys.
Yeah,
two
they're
guys.
Outside, right? Yeah, should we take them or be nice?
What? The helmets?
Should I VoIP them?
Sorry.
I see three.
Yeah, do we want to chance it or? If you want, I'll fucking go. Just let me know. There's a guy looking right at me though. We need to make a decision. I'm gonna VoIP them then. Oh shit, here they come.
I VoIP them, Mike. VoIP them. I'll hide up top.
See, this is our castle, dude. I'm after.
Oh, you guys scavenging? Nothing? We come in peace. That's me. That's so trippy looking. Well, I got 5 minutes to collect nothing. Anywhere else around here that's good? Maybe some dead bodies here by gate 3 outside. I'm gonna take a chance. Oh, there's a guy here. Oh, nice.
Down.
Are you guys going gate 3?
Wait, are you down?
No, I'm on the first floor. Looting a body.
I just saw a guy go by that ammo box.
I'm walking on the metal now.
Wooden box by gate 3.
Are you down below me or? Who's that?
I'm
Is that you?
You? That's me on the scaffold.
Oh, okay.
Like, that's me.
Yeah. I want to see if there's any bodies down.
I see a guy. I see guys. Those are PMCs, I think. Are they?
I don't know. I'm just letting them go, though.
Those are scabs. Fuck.
Those are the guys we saw.
Looks like a guy, honestly, might have killed Tequila. Like, he might have had a face mask or whatever.
Well, they're leaving, so I'm gonna see if there's any bodies lying around.
Oh, I missed the jump, bro, and broke both my legs.
No.
I'll make it.
3 minutes?
I'll make it, it's just...
Do you have that key still, Brett? To get in here? Or did you have the key, or am I tripping balls?
Factory key?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's for like a underground exit.
Oh, okay. I'm just running around like an idiot. Whoa, whoa! You guys getting shot at?
Not me. Is that you guys?
No, it's right where you guys are though. Mike!
That was me,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, fucker. Who's that?
I extracted because I broke both my legs.
Where you gotta go, Brett?
Window. Where are you, Mike?
I'm coming up the stairs. Right there. I'm right behind you, I think.
You on the metal?
Yep. Who's that? Shoot me, buddy. I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna go grab my dog. She's barking.
Okay.
Hey, boys. I think I'm gonna bring my M4.
Yeah?
Interchange. Fuck it. Or no.
All right. Good run. You guys still in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go to interchange and go to bed.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring. Or buy a gun real quick.
Shit, I got a beanie.
Beanie.
A beanie. Oh, fuck, am I gonna put this? All right. PMC interchange?
Yeah, I'm just making a loadout real quick.
Mm-hmm. So close. Fuck it. Should I buy one though?
What?
Another scav junk box? Fuck it. Bum 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 bum. You guys need a bag or anything?
No.
Fuck, am I gonna do this? Dun, dun, dun. Of course, right? Dun, 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 dun. Shot of adrenaline. Dun 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 dun.
She got food and water if you need it.
Yeah, I'm good.
Food. Does anyone have food?
Yeah, yeah, what do you need?
I just like need something for energy.
Like a Tshanka, can of beef stew.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Anything, Mike?
No, I'm good. Thanks. So.
Okay.
Unless you bring some nades.
Yeah. What do you need?
Oh, if you're gonna bring some, bring a few and just drop whatever. But if you're not gonna bring them, then
yeah, grab a couple.
I can't buy. $3,000 per bullet, bro.
It's
Quake Maker shit. Or I can buy it for $2 off Peacekeeper, but I bought the most you can and the restock.
Guys, good to go.
Just about here.
Okay.
Bringing out the big boys.
Are you?
Yeah, you should go full chat arena.
I should be going full chat? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll put my shotgun back.
I'm going full fucking. That as well.
Hmm.
Oh, I didn't get the flashlight. Oh, that. Chad AF right now.
Full Chad.
Full Chad.
Yeah, I just wish I could get a 4x.
I don't have. Is anybody bringing headphones?
No, you want me to?
I have no money, but fuck it. I'm gonna go all out for the last raid of the night.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? Interchange?
1229.
Oh.
$20,000 to insure this gun.
Dear Lord, man.
Gosh. What?
They nuts. Yeah, mine's 22K. Fuck.
Shit.
What are you bringing, Brad? I'm excited. Don't tell me. I want to see.
Dun 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 dun.
Whoa, Chad. What kind of drum is that?
Yo.
Suppressor. What do we got there? 70-round drum.
Fucking shit, dude.
Yeah, 50 round drum.
50?
Boys are looking cracked.
Okay. We're starting to play the game, eh?
Yeah.
Let's see if I get one shot here.
Unique.
Imagine we just get fucking sniped.
Don't say it.
Before we even get in the mall.
Somehow there's a glitch.
Some guy throws a grenade.
Oh yeah. Nah. That's all your story. You just load in, just boom. Darkness.
Nah.
You know, I can see that happening too, actually. I did an interchange today. I spawned at the power station, ran the wall, past the hole in fence, down to Emmercom checkpoint where when we got to that firefight there, Brett.
Yeah.
I got so much shit, dude. In the power station. The
dead?
One? No, just the one building. Had, yeah, right here. I'm looking at it. I don't know, the main building and power station, dude. Like, had so much shit in it.
The tool, yeah. There's a lot of toolboxes.
Yeah, there's
like
computer. And then,
it's pretty good.
Yeah, and then I just ran the wall, hit up the weapon box there. Then the barrel, ground cache there, and. Oh shit, we're in already. Focus.
Nice.
Was that? Quick loads? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, all the fucking Twitch people are off. Stalkers, the Twitch stalkers.
Anyways.
The what's the plan? Move
yesterday.
In? Are we going in, right?
I say we move in right away.
Okay, I'm down.
Unless we spawn by power station.
Yeah, that's a good spot. I went to try to go through hole and fence, and it wouldn't let me because I had a backpack on.
Yeah.
Fuck, man.
I only had like a few minutes left one time and I didn't realize, so I just ditched my bag. So fuck it.
Did you put insurance on it?
No. Shit. I didn't have like a very good bag though.
Here we go. I'm in. Alright, oh yeah, cool. We can go right and go to the power station. We're right by hole and fence area. What do you want to do? Go right in?
Yeah.
Yep.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, we can go right in. I don't know
let's
anywhere.
Spawn. No, let's stay in here. Let's move, Brett. We moved. I liked how we just took our slow last match. Especially
yeah, yeah if you don't run, man, you can get so much done in here. Plus, no one hears you through the walls.
You look fucking mean, bro. Even the goggles, too.
Who?
Oh, shit. That was you.
Over here? Yeah, that's me.
Is it?
Who's that flashlight?
That's me.
Oh, okay. Oh, you did go, Chad. Nice.
Get flashlight on this map, bro.
Maybe that's why I stuck outside. Oh. Dude, the lighting in this game is fucked up.
Just keep still moving.
Yeah, me too.
You guys go left along the wall?
We went left past, we're left of the tent.
See anything?
You see the flashlight?
Yep. I'm right behind you.
Is that your flashlight?
Yep, yeah. There, yeah, that's us up there. That's us up ahead. Yeah. I'm just gonna peek up front here. It looks like CDs on the floor. Like S marches or something, but they're not.
I'm gonna check my desktop real quick.
Oh.
I'm back.
What's that? What's wrong?
Brett. It's just checking his desktop.
Oh.
Just laying down behind the sand.
Yeah, I'm coming your way. I'll cover the north, the way we were going. Around this crate. This guy said, come on.
Wait, don't shoot. Wait till he comes closer.
Where?
He's heading towards the power station, probably.
He was like coming in. No, he was coming in.
Okay.
Watching left?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. I'm gonna lay down. I'm going to where we first saw him on the right side there. I think he ran by.
He saw us. No, no, I didn't see him run left.
You did see him run left? He was running north.
I'm lagging, bro. I'm lagging.
Oh, no. Yeah, you are. Okay. No, I'll cover you. There's no one. You're back. He must have ran, unless he's waiting.
He must have.
We could push him, or we can stay left here and go inside the...
Oh, we'll stay inside.
Yeah.
That's where he didn't... Are we gonna get up?
Oh, I saw him. See him run right.
Shit.
Yeah. I see him. He ran.
Someone else is shooting at him. Or is that you, Brett? Or you?
I was Brett. Shooting at him.
That's Brett. Yeah, he was right where we first saw him. I'm coming back to you, Brett. That's us.
They ran right.
I'm going left. I'm on the other wall. I'm going right. The entrance.
Is that you running, Brett?
They ran towards the right side.
Maybe they're going to come up behind
us. On the road.
I don't see him. At a pretty good angle. I don't see him.
Yeah, fuck.
They're past the wall.
Oh yeah, they ran right by the wall. I'll cover behind us. Whoa, whoa!
Oh shit!
He's behind the crate on the right side.
I see. Wait.
I got a leg spike. He has DDoSes or what?
Grenade out.
Yeah, exactly.
Hit! That was me. Where was he?
He was at the peeking on the crate on the right there.
Should I throw another grenade? Okay, another grenade. Grenade.
Shit.
Oh.
Shit, I just got blasted from somewhere.
I hit him.
Is he on that side or is he on the left?
I don't know.
He was by the tanker way back on the road.
On the road?
Yeah.
Can I see him?
He skirted away.
Oh, from those two grenades for sure. There he is on the right side peeking. Oh, he's far right. I'm gonna throw a grenade, see if I can skin him again.
Almost hit him.
I clapped him like 3 times there.
Grenade out.
Shit, I just got hit. I don't know where I'm getting hit from, bro. I gotta heal though. Oh shit, I brought no fucking heals, dude.
What do you need?
I just brought a cheese.
Well, what do you need though, SMR?
No, just wait. We gotta kill this guy. I do not. There's more than one, dude.
He's on the far. There was. Well, maybe the other guy's sneaking up behind us now. I could run and distract him if you guys want. Then he'll poke his head out. You know where he is, right? On the far right side there?
I heard there was one somewhere else, though.
Okay, are you guys watching my stream at all, or?
No.
Okay. If you looked, he's right here. He's right behind that wall.
Behind the wall? On the right.
Yeah, far right.
Yeah, he was far right.
And he was poking, like he popped his head out.
I hit him like 3 times, 4 times.
Yeah, he might be healing and then rebooked it. I'm just gonna run. Oh, someone's running. Is that you guys?
Yeah, I'm peeking.
It's behind, dude.
Oh, there's someone coming up behind us, where we came originally.
Is there?
Yep, I think. See him behind those?
No.
Okay, I'll keep back the other way.
Let's move.
Oh, there's a wall. He's way down there.
Let's move.
Okay.
You saw him?
Yeah, but no, he's way down there.
Anything this
guy's like a super chad.
No, it's dead end.
Fuck. We have to go outside?
Oh, we gotta go. Let's go back the way we came, I guess.
That's where he is. Shit. Okay. Be careful. Down that hallway.
Around.
Or giant ass corridor, I guess.
I'm watching right. Or left, sorry. I'm watching the outside.
Right behind you.
I'm on the left side.
Yep. Just watch your back there. He might. Oh, you're right. Yeah, right there, Mike.
See him.
I'm gonna pop. I'm gonna poke. I don't see anything.
Watch him behind.
I'll watch behind you guys. You guys got scopes, right? Or I could poke. Fuck. I'm gonna go for it. Fuck. Oh.
Just push up.
Yeah. Oh. At the very end here, there's a couple guys.
Could be fight. Them. They could have repositioned.
No, I think they get into a fight. Okay, I'm gonna poke. Clear.
Moving up.
Okay, cover me. I'm going to blue labs. Through the fence.
One left.
Yeah, nothing left here. I did hear shit though.
Yeah.
I'm going far left here. Is that a dead body on the ground way up there? Okay, this is where we came in, right?
Even know where the fuck we are right now.
I think this is by hole and fence area on the left.
Yeah, that is where we came in, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's move back towards the mall.
Can we? How do we get in the mall? Who's
that's
running?
Me.
Who's
that's oh. me, that was me. Let's just move. Keep moving this way.
Okay. I got left. I'll cover
move
left.
Right.
I got left. Outside, I mean. Whoa, brat. As long as we don't run, I think we'll be okay. Ooh. I'm peeking right side. Okay, I'm far right. Nope. Someone to our right. Probably inside. Oh, yeah. Looks like it's clear down your guys' way down there.
But the
other
side
there's an alarm going off here. What does that mean?
In the mall, there's an alarm.
There's a duffel bag here, cover me.
Oh, there's the wall. The hole in the wall is right there.
Cover me.
There's a hole in the wall.
Oh, I need that. I need that fucking. I gotta get it.
That's a way up, but it might be hot.
Yeah, there's some. Oh, we could poke. Hey, Mike, what do you need? Do you need a splint or anything? Or a painkiller?
Like, if you had an extra.
What do you need?
Pack, that'd be cool.
A what?
But it's fine. Med pack, but it's cool.
Oh, I don't. Shit.
I see. We could hit that.
Oh, yeah. Do you have that food by chance?
Oh, yeah. Right here. Come over here. I almost used it. It's right there. Right here. Back here. Where are you? I'm up here. To your right. To your right. Where'd you go? You know where the big light is where you came through the hole in the wall?
Yeah,
yeah, right here, left. Yeah, I'm in the corner here.
Behind you.
Over here, dude.
Where, man?
Turn around, come back through the hole, and go right, far right where the warehouse shelving is. This way, yeah.
Why don't you just come to me, man?
I don't. I just didn't want you
to. Where the fuck you are?
Are you. Well, who's at me? See, right
here.
Yes, yeah, right. It's right here on the floor. Right there. Sorry. I just didn't want to get shot.
Generator's on. Light mask.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. What are we doing?
Okay.
Up the stairs or?
Yeah. Say up the stairs.
No running. I got behind. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit. Try to wake yeah. up and.
Brett, where are you? Where are we?
I'm calling.
Yeah, don't run up the stairs, though. I see you. Which way are we going, Mike? That
we're
whoa!
Gonna,
whoa.
That's,
whoa.
That's
building right there.
Shit, that's. No, it's not that building. It's the other side of it.
Should we push in?
We're gonna peek where that scout was that one time. The spot on the left there, Mike. Hit this furniture store. Wrap yeah. around into the mall from here.
Yeah.
Oh, stressful, stressful, stressful.
Oh.
Yeah, this game's so tense all the time. Fuck, man. Yeah, so if we don't run ever, and you hear someone running, that means we know it's not us, right?
Yep.
That's how I play. Ooh, a PlayStation controller. How much are those worth? Is that you, Brett?
Yeah.
Oh. Where'd you go, Mike? Oh, you're in the corner here? Okay.
Okay.
Looting.
Let's move in.
Yeah. Are we going green? To where the scav?
We'll go right at, up here.
Okay. I'll follow Brett.
We could wrap across.
Your call. I don't know this map at all.
Wrap in slowly.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Someone's shooting us.
Behind.
Yeah, behind. Pizza place. Pizza place.
No, there is someone on the
escalator. The right, on the right.
Oh, on the escalator? Fucking, I used all the grenades already.
I'm pushing.
Pushing? Okay.
Pushing him? Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Wow.
There he is. I see him. I see him.
Oh, yeah, over the wall.
Laying down.
Oh,
I don't
dude,
get how I get died in one shot. But it takes me like fucking 10 bullets to kill someone.
That's. Dude.
Up here.
It was so fun. And
you meth me?
So,
fuck.
So fucking quickly.
It's a bear.
Hacker.
Hmm?
The hacker.
Maybe. I don't know how he fucking hurt us, though.
He's probably just coming up and saw us.
Yeah, maybe.
No money, I have 21K. And now I'm back down to where I started with all the money I had. Oh well.
From earlier today, or?
Win some, you lose some.
Yeah.
Win some, you lose most.
You win some, you lose most? Is that what he said?
Yeah. Fuck, well, I guess I'm getting off.
Yeah.
Yeah, my scab's not even ready. I was gonna say, unless my scab's ready, and I'll do a scab on factory, but it's not even ready.
Yeah, my scab's good.
What's your karma, Mike?
From fence?
-0.13. What?
What?
You just never kill anyone?
No. I don't kill scav. When I'm a scav, I don't kill. Like, when I scav, I don't fucking see anybody. Like, can you kill? You can kill as a PMC, though, right? And it's not a big deal. Or
yeah,
no?
You kill a PMC, it doesn't affect it. It's just as a scav. I kill over scavs.
Yeah.
Kill another player scav that's killed a scav, though. I think that's how it works.
Can you check your. How many scavs you've killed as a scav, or?
Me?
What was that, sir? Pardon me? What you said?
Yeah, what'd you say?
Oh, sorry. can you check to see how many scavs you've killed as a scav? Or no?
I think so, yeah.
That made
you can't
any sense,
see your
sorry.
Scav stats. You can just see your overall stats. But there's no even scav kills. How many raids do you guys have?
97. 108.
Peacekeeper level 2, you can buy like mounts for night vision on helmets. Not just like that strap.
Wait, what? Sick.
I level up my traders, man.
What?
You can buy huge bags from Ragman level 2.
Yeah.
Trade him 5 Snickers, 3 sorry, like whatever canned fish or whatever it is, and 1 sugar, you can get an attack 2 bag.
Damn.
Like basically a pilgrim. Rise up for 4 ES slams. That's pretty good.
Just organizing the shit, eh? That's a full-time job, man.
Yeah. Brett, do you have a scab?
Well, I need TNT. I can upgrade my security.
You need TNT?
Yeah.
I can drop you one. I got 2.
Oh, it's all good, man.
Well, Does that count or no?
Yeah, but I'll get one eventually. You're gonna need it.
Well, I only need one, I think. I got two though. But if you want it, you can have it. I'm saying.
Maybe in a couple days.
What's that in a couple days, kid? I'll keep it for you.
Yeah, my scav's up in 40 seconds.
Okay, I'll do a scav on factory income pit.
Are you talking like the TP200 TNT bricks? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I got that cricket. Just a good thing I fucking put that in there.
Because if you upgrade your events and your security level 2, then you can get Intelligence Center.
Events and security? Level 2?
Yeah, and then Intelligence Center gives you minus 15 scav, or minus 15% scav weight.
Nice.
Also, you get like more rubles and XP from quests.
Yeah. So it's worth.
Oh, illumination for security. What's illumination? Oh, I got it. That's right. Yes, now I can do it. Yes. Sorry. Now I just need the money.
Hey, I'm in.
Fuck, I gotta sell something, eh?
We're all right.
Yeah, yeah. Do it after. Sell it after. Scav factory. 1528, I'm in. Or not. Oh, there we go. And blue hat. Dude, it's just us three in here.
Much. And Dan.
Okay, so we got Cowboy. We got fucking Curious George. And fuck, what do you call me? Freak? Freaky Friday? BRB, just grabbing a water. Go. You know what's funny is I threw a little bit of Forza on today too, eh?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, for like 5 minutes. I'm in. Yeah. I'm in the corner behind the blue crate. Oh, far side. Right by the corner by the office. Oh, who's that?
Oh, I'm in.
Where are you? I'm in the... Yeah, is that you? Turn around. Yeah, that's me. That's me in the corner there.
Okay, I see
you. You guys aren't downstairs?
Wait, no, are you down there? Is that you by office?
I'm down.
Okay, there's somebody over here. I don't know. Player scav.
Where are you?
Down below.
For my office.
Yeah, right here. Is that you?
Yeah.
You up the stairs?
Yeah. Ну чё, шкура цела, уже неплохо, а? Ну чё, неплохой день, да? Чётко?
Okay. Is that you going upstairs? Dude, somebody just ran up here hard.
Two scavs just loot me.
That's me.
Oh, that's you.
The scavs are just looting. Yeah, this is. Anybody need a tactical rig or anything?
The scavs just standing here. This guy had a gun and armor on him. What?
Yeah, right. Oh, there's a dude in here too.
Literally just come across dead bodies. And... Oh shit.
Level two. Oh, there's a chest in here, guys. Or a body armor, sorry. Fuck. Oh, yes, please.
Wait, is that... Who has the face? Who's the bald guy?
I got the cowboy hat.
This is... I don't know who that guy is.
You have a hat, Mike?
I'm the guy coming towards you.
Is this you?
Yep. You're the bald guy, right? With the blue backpack?
There's another bald guy.
I'm laying down in the trailer here, guys.
I had a pack on. I just want to kill this player, Scott. But
on the ground? That's me. Don't kill me, man. Whoa, don't fall. I'm gonna go over here. You can go across. I'm gonna go down.
Hey, you, bro.
Зачем лечу? Whoa, who's someone's talking? Зачем лечу? I'm going downstairs.
That's you below.
I'm going downstairs, yeah.
I'm below, yeah.
I'm running.
Are you taking... The fuck? I'm gonna just dip.
I'm dipping. Got some shit.
Yeah, I'm dipping.
There's a chest piece in here. You guys dipping?
Two.
Oh. Oh. Fuck, should we chance it?
That was me.
Oh. Fuck, man.
No, I was leaving.
Wait, where are you? I don't even know where my extracts are, honestly. Oh, gate three.
Did have office window, but I'll go gate three with you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Boom.
Yeah. I got two scopes I had to get.
Yeah. Oh shit, there's someone coming. Just kidding, just kidding. As you're reloading, eh? Just a dick.
You just shoot me in the back of the
head. And just take your shit. Just a fucking prick, eh?
And then you just, say he got him.
Right? Oh, he got you. It's like shows me killing you.
Wouldn't even though, because it just shows scav names.
Right? Unless you knew my name.
Unless I remembered, yeah.
Oh man, that would suck. I'd be so mad.
Dude,
that was a good run. I got like a lot of good shit, man.
I'm happy with that. Happy to end the night.
Yeah.
A raid like that. A scav karma is slowly, 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 ever so slowly getting back up there.
Great.
I have to do like 237 scav runs and not kill anyone.
That's the hard part, though.
Especially when people try and kill you, man.
Like, right?
Fuck.
Dear Lord. What am I gonna fucking do?
Of the scar that I haven't even used that I got from the damn Christmas tree.
Oh, really?
Modded it out or anything. I can get another one from Peacekeeper 4. See how much that would cost in rubles. 39k? What?
What?
65. Oh, no, 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 I'm stupid.
For what?
Actually, 113,000. For a scar from Peacekeeper. It's 113K.
All decked out or just base?
No, just base.
Fuck.
M4 is like 90K.
Holy shit.
Better off buying a 4 off the flea. Those are still like 60K. Pretty base. You can buy like crazy ones. Dude. Dude, what the fuck? Look at this. Look at this gun. I'm gonna send a Snapchat. Look at this gun this guy's selling.
That's a sweet gun, though. Fuck. What do I do? What do I do?
What the fuck is that thing, man?
What?
The gun Michael sent.
I don't know.
M4, dude, that some guy made.
What the hell? How much for that?
It was like 200 fucking K or something like that.
Yes. Gonna have to sell some shit.
Me too, but I have a lot of shit. A lot of stuff in my stash. Cash, but a big stash.
Yeah. Big stash.
Three sets of armor, which is cool. Bunch of bags. Some mech guns. Gun selection is looking pretty mid right now.
What you wanna buy, rag man?
Well, fuck, it's already 1 in the morning.
Yeah.
I'll talk to you guys later. I might probably will be on tomorrow.
Yeah.
But what time, I don't know.
Ready?
Quick question. Who sells the, or who do you sell your like gear to, like backpacks and vests?
Ragman.
Ragman? Okay. Thank you.
Okay. If not, if he doesn't accept it, then Edgar and Vince, of course, because Vince just fucking is everything. We can't fucking leave because Tarkov won't close. Never runs and then it wants to never close. Like, holy fuck.
Well, I could get an MPX.
Yeah, the MPX is pretty dope. Just a 9mm, I mean, but still sick. Like the 9mm guns. Hey, now the sound's not playing.
Who buys backpacks?
Hmm?
Does anyone buy backpacks?
Ragman.
Ragman.
To be empty, though.
Has to be what?
Anything with clothes.
To be empty.
Oh, that's right. Now that I got room.
Here we go. Holy fuck. Okay.
Yeah.
Talk to you later, boys. Have a good night.
Yeah, man.
Peace out.
Peace.
You want to try and do a quick lighthouse?
Oh yeah.
Quick lighthouse.
A lighthouse. Just gonna sell a couple bags here real quick. That's it. That's all I fucking get. Yeah, maybe I should
bags
keep the
ain't worth much.
Take up a lot of room too.
Oh yeah.
Upgrading. I'm learning. Okay, rest space. Oh, I need
regular. What are you upgrading?
I did 2 of them. I just did security and vents.
Oh, nice.
I need a fucking bar of soap. Damn it. You got one of those?
What do you need that for?
Bathroom, lavatory.
Bathroom. What is it? Bathroom? Lavatory?
Lavatory. Yeah, it's $2,000, a roll of toilet paper, a toothpaste, and a bar of soap. I think I've got toilet paper and shit if you need it.
yeah, I need toothpaste and toilet paper. I have two soaps, though.
I'll trade you. What is the the toothpaste? Oh, no, it's a welding. Let me just sort here. I got two toilet papers. I'll use. You need one?
Yeah, I need a toilet paper and toothpaste.
Toothpaste, where would that be? Maybe I don't have one. What does it look like? Oh, I do have a teeth. Where is that for me?
It's a tube.
Is that my only one? There's two toothpaste. I got two. Fuck. I got orthodonto toothpaste and then toothpaste. Does that count as two?
I think it's just regular toothpaste.
Okay.
Oh, good. I can just give you the soap.
Okay, here. I'll put it. We'll do a trade. I put it. We'll do it right off the bat. I'm just gonna put it in my pouch. That way, if we do get tagged, we get it still.
Sounds good.
And do you want a grenade?
Sure.
Just for shits. Okay. DMC, you said? Enter, or wait, we're going lighthouse, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, 6:11 a.m. I'm in. Bum, bum, bum. There's not too many people in here. Oh shit, sorry.
Let's do this.
This is the map that you sent me, right?
Mm-hmm.
The shoreline one? Or lighthouse, sorry?
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck, it's so much faster now. Shit. That was quick.
Frig, yeah.
Yeah, I'm so glad the drops are off. Fuck. I almost feel like the really good players are back. I'm just like hiding.
Yeah.
Just getting their shit and getting out, kind of thing.
I think people are more geared now.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's got fucking...
After the wipe, yeah.
And shit.
Yeah, you can almost loot anybody now in PMC and they got good shit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I got like 3 backpacks on customs. I picked up this guy's backpack and he had like a backpack within a backpack within a backpack and like fucking shit just stuffed everywhere, man.
Jeez.
Yeah, it's crazy. And then it was like 3.5 minutes left to extract and I was just like just raiding these guys, man. Like four dog tags. It was a good. That was a good round.
Little scavenger.
Yeah. Little scabby scav. It's gonna take forever, apparently. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, we're top of the hill again.
Up in the hills, man.
Yeah, I think we gotta go this way. You follow me?
Yeah. Top of the hill.
Top of the mountain, governor. I just wish I could see a little better. Oh. Someone shooting at us?
No.
I just heard a bullet whiz, though.
No way, brother.
Sometimes when you walk through the water, it sounds like you just dropped a turd, eh? Bloop. Wow, what a beautiful morning to kill some people, eh? In Tarkov. Okay, where's the grand plan? Where's our exit? Everywhere, I guess, eh? Southern Road, yeah, all of them. Alright, here's the exit here, right to our left, yeah. Okay, careful.
Run out there.
What? Oh.
Here she comes.
Fuck. Are you going in? There's not a breachable offense. Oh no.
Whoops.
No worse than that squeaky ass fucking door, dude. Dude, you just killed us. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Full chat, eh? You just
we're
fucking
dead now, bro.
You fucking killed us, man. Oh, oh yeah, dude. You just get out of here.
This is where the big snipers come.
The good snipers?
Yeah, they always come to shoreline.
Oh, yeah.
Like that guy we almost killed.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he was definitely like a good fucking player.
Oh, yeah, he was just up there tagging people, eh?
turns on us.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, here, come here. Is that you?
Someone there?
Yeah. Or no, come here.
I'm in the...
Are you in the building?
I'm in the cabin behind the building.
Okay, I'm coming to you. I forgot to drop you off your fucking toilet paper. You gotta put it in your pouch, though. So oh, it's yeah. not going to waste before we get chatted out here. Here.
There's soap on the table.
Right here. Is it on the floor? See it? Oh shit, hurry, dude. Hurry, dude. You got it?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. That's behind us. That's on the top of the mountain. Okay, I'm going this way. Whoa. Alright, that's grenades. Oh, here, you want a grenade too? Here.
And parts.
It's right here on the ground, see it? It's right between my legs. See it? Right there. Yeah. Sick. Okay, can we get out this way? Probably not, eh? Where'd you go out?
Just looking through this window to make sure we're clear. We appear to be clear.
Okay. Where's Chad, though? This is where I got fucking hammered on today, right here in this property.
It's probably the best one.
Yeah. I was hiding. Or maybe it was the one next to it with the bushes. Remember, don't shoot unless fired upon.
Fuck that.
Hold it, laugh. Hey man. Whoa. Hear that?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Some PB glass.
Okay. Let's watch the mountain. That's where I was getting ripped. Oh. Is that you? Brett, you taking shots?
No. Pretty damn close though.
Yeah, I'm going in this house here. Where should we get the fuck out of here?
I'm going in the house. Oh, I breached. Fuck. Alright.
Oh no. Okay, let's get out of here.
We have to go in the direction that they're shooting though.
Oh no.
Where are you? Behind?
I'm by the outside cabin thing.
Okay, that's me.
Pineapple juice.
Pizza. Oh.
Ooh.
Here you guzzling that shit. No, I didn't make it. Did you just walk over that?
No, you have to run, jump.
I got it. Man, you're getting all the good shit, eh?
Alrighty.
Did we turn left here?
I say we go on top of this mountain rock here.
Yeah, okay.
See if we can...
go to those houses?
Find anyone. Oh, I don't know if we can get up there, actually.
Oh, we have to go a little further up, or...? Oh, that's at the building down there. I'm going up here, Brett. You can make it up here. Can you get up here?
Yeah.
Did you make it? Hey, yeah. That's me, that's me. Which way do we go from here?
You need to go towards those buildings, kinda.
Okay.
Unless you want to wrap around them.
No, we can go this way. Whoa. Someone's at those houses. Oh, dude, fuck, we're just surrounded. Whoa. I guess we could slide down this slide hill there.
Right. Oh no.
What?
Oh, that was lucky.
You didn't break any bones?
Dude, look what I just walked down.
Wait, where are you? I'm coming in front of you. I'm in front of you, I think. Yeah. Oh, dude, that's me. Your leg's broken?
I just walked down this. No. I like walked down it like a goat.
Oh, there's a dead scav here. Or a dead person. Let's see what they got. Nothing. Well, a couple things, but... Okay, watch out, man. This is where those shots were coming from. I'm gonna pop in front of you. I'm in here, just so you know. I'm in the pig room. Oh, someone's to her right, dude, drinking. Oh! Is that you?
I bopped someone in the head.
Were you drinking anything?
No.
Somebody to her right was drinking. I heard him chugging juice, dude. This was a glitch. That fucking... Oh, yeah, I hear him. Here they come. Don't move, don't.
I saw him.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa! Is that you?
Are you dead?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah, someone just fucking mowed me down from the came inside. I think.
I was so confused, dude.
Did you see
you
me go down?
You didn't say you died, and then this guy, like, walked right in front of me.
And he killed you? Sorry. Fuck, I was just in shock that he just killed me.
No, it's all good.
Fuck.
I just thought it was you, and then I saw your gun in the ground, and I was like, wait, what?
Sorry, man, I should have told you.
I thought you killed him.
No, I thought he shot me from the other window, and I turned around to look out that window, and he just walked in the door and fucking just mowed me down.
Yeah.
Sorry. I knew I heard someone, then you took a shot, and then fucking scared the shit out of me. Because I thought he dropped you.
No, I dropped a different guy.
Was it a scav?
I think he was with him. I'm looking now. Yeah, I killed a scav.
Shit. What kind of ammo do you use? Well, at least we got our, I hope you put your paper towel or toilet paper in your pouch.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was like, fuck, man. That would have sucked. My dogs went to the lighthouse to look for your stuff. They'll bring it back, but still there. Thanks, bud. Yeah, go into my hideout. Maybe. Oh, maybe I can't use it because it's on my pouch. Yeah, no.
Alrighty, I'm gonna dip for the night.
Get out of here? Okay. Fair enough.
Have a good night, man.
Yeah, man, you too, eh? Peace out.
Thanks, man.
Yep.
Peace.
Peace. Ooh. I've got my lavatory. Oh, you can make. I fucking had those. Aha. That's good to know, though. That's cool. Cool. So much shit in here, man. So close. All right. Bathroom break. Oh shit. want to know how much that's worth. Run out of room here. I know. Before you say anything. Thing is, I don't even fucking use that thing, I bet. Ooh, what'd I get? It was gonna be a quick stream, but might hold off. Do one more. BRB. Oh shit. Oh boy. Jeez, how many morphine was there? Got another Salewa. That's my PMC. Just in a panic, eh? Do 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 do. Bam, bam. Well, I gotta sell her some meds back. Wait, who wants to buy the documents? Well, that's the question. Yeah, okay. not proper. Maybe fence. 26,000. Ooh. Just fence, eh? And well, yeah, sell it to you. Fuck, I got so much shit, man. So much shit. A quick scav on factory. I'm gonna get destroyed. Scavin.
Хе, с утра вышел, день свободен.
Сейчас к барыгам, короче. Потом по бабам.
Вразумел.
Bro, you find anything good in the safe?
No, there's nothing in there. Someone must have got it before me.
Did ya? Did ya?
What's that?
But why does no one fucking use VC? What a fucking loser. What's up, bro?
What's up? Just when you think there's someone sleazy in there, eh? Middle of the night. Hey, boy. Hi. Another lab's access. That guy tripped me out hard, man. Think he was gonna kill me or stab me. Thank you, everybody. Always have a good run at the very end. I just want to see what, yeah, let's go back for a sec. Hi, cat. Ow. So close. Ooh, I can get another MP5. Those are pretty sweet, I hear. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So I just need one more black knife. All right. Man, I'm getting much better at this game. All thanks to you guys. Almost $11 million for the shit. Should probably sell it all. Where the fuck did it go? Oh, weird. Oh, well. Bam, 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 bam. Anyway, let's get out of here. Ba-na-na-na. Bye, Tarkov. See you in the morning. Well, what I will leave you with is a little bit of music. I think you guys all know this, and if you don't, well, you will after this. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Much love from your boy Padawan in Canada. I appreciate all the viewers and all the friends and all the subs and all the follows and all that fun stuff. So thank you guys and have a good night. Peace out. Oh, hey guys, just so you know, don't forget to